In just about an hour, Governor Evers is set to talk about his agenda to Wisconsinites in his State of the State address.
News 8 Now's Tyler Jobe explains what local experts and politicians say are the issues he should be focusing on.
This year's State of the State address will not feature what would normally be a large gathering inside the Capitol building.
Tony Evers.
But it's still a very important address.
UW La Crosse Assistant Professor of Political Science Anthony Chergosky says the number one topic Governor Evers needs to address is an update about the COVID-19 vaccine.
We need real clarity on that issue because you're hearing rumblings, especially among Republicans, about the pace of the vaccinations.
Wisconsin is behind other Midwestern states in getting priority groups vaccinated, the CDC says.
The only way to bring this pandemic to an end is widespread vaccinations.
Gerrymandering is another controversial issue.
No question he's going to mention gerrymandering.
Chergosky says the current map favors Republicans in part because of the Republican-led legislature.
It's also because of the clustering of Democratic voters into urban areas.
Democratic State Senator Brad Paff is hoping to hear the governor talk about continued investments to broadband internet access.
Our school children, many of them are having virtual education right now, depending upon broadband.
Wisconsin agriculture brings in more than $100 billion to the state annually, according to the DATCP. Republican Representative Lauren Oldenburg says commodity prices have gone up in the last year.
Yeah, things to address at that level to maintain farming in the state of Wisconsin, to maintain dairy.
State governments across the country are facing mounting threats of armed protests. Windows at the Capitol building in Madison are being boarded up, something Chergosky thinks Evers should point out.
It's sad that we even have to have this discussion.
A lot of attention is on the national political stage right now, but Chergosky says local and state politics have a bigger impact.
It's important to tune in and to pay attention to this stuff because what happens at the state and local levels really does matter.
For News 8 Now, this is Tyler Jobe reporting.
The governor will address the state at 7 o'clock tonight, and we will be live streaming it on our website. Just head to news8000.com.